Hey guys, my name is Magnus, and today I'm back with another Minecraft building video. Today I'm building a church, and this is not going to be a tutorial, but a video where I want to show me build a church, and then I hope that you can try build your own church and make it looks better. So I hope that this video is going to help you with build churches. So let's just start it. This video is going to just be a showing video where I'm flying around in replay mod and see myself build this church. So the first thing you're going to be making is this frame. Yeah, I hope that on the screen there's going to be popped all the things that you need to be doing. So yeah, the first thing is the frame. Then you're going to be making the structure of it, and then the roof, the walls, and then the small details. I'm not going to design it inside the church, it's only to be building the building and then outside. So let's just start it. So I have speeded it a little bit up, so yeah, that it could be easier. So as you can see, I'm making the frame and the structure of the whole church and the clock tower. And then I'm going to be making the roof, as I said. And I'm not the best one to world edit, so please take over if I'm making some fails with it. In 2.6 that's going to be a fail, big fail. But let's just watch me that's building the church. So as you can see, I was trying to make it like more realistic with the stones coming up from the sides and over on the other side. Even as you could see there, I was making it pasted with world edits. I'm trying not to use that much world-edit to be building this, because, I'm not that good to it, and I also want to show you how to build it in hand, because I don't think that when you're building this in a single player, you have world-edit. So, now, I'm doing a so big fail that you can see I'm moving it one time. Then I'm finding out of it, and I undo it. Rest in peace me. And then I'm doing it real. So, then I'm copy-pasted over on the other side. I can, if you want it, I can make a video where I'm showing the small things I know about world edit. It's copy-paste, the set command, and all that small commands, and the and slash I don't know, but it could be I'm making a video with that. But now I'm done with the walls and the roof, so now I'm building small details as you can see here, and then I'm going to make the clock tower. Yeah. So first the clock tower's roof, as you can see. And now I was also trying to make it realistic with the stone that's holding it up, as you can see there. And then, fine, little thing. But then now I'm going to making the clock. And then I need to show you something in world edit in 2.6. So now, you can see, normally, if I break that block, this will disappear. But if you type /fast, F-A-S-T, and enter it, and then with the X, you can only do this if you have worlded it. So right click, left click, or left click, right click, on the block, and then say /set0, and then the block will disappear and this one will still be there. So let's just start again, and I was failing. And then I'm going to be making a, yeah, when I'm done with that, I'm going to be making a small mind meal, as you can see. And then I'm also going to be stopped, so I can show you how to make this one. But you can only make it if you have welded it. So, as you can see now, I'm making this where I am putting this, and then you're going to left click upside up here and down here, and then you're typing, you're looking this way and typing /move1 space one, and then it's going to be looked like this. So there you have a perfectly windmill, and then a entrance to the church if you are making it inside, and then some flowers and a little tree. So that's actually the video. As you can see, that there's nothing inside the church. That is up to you what you want to do with that. But I was also making this small little dragon here that's sticking out from the roof, with this one hanging down as light, and then down here there is also light both up and down. So thank you for watching. I hope this video was helping you to be better, to build church, and yeah, just leave a like and a comment, and subscribe if you want. Then we see you in the next video. So yeah, bye bye.